hips underneath me. And I've noticed that some of us are struggling with that. So now what I'm gonna do is back a little bit. Whoa. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm driving, and I'm gonna circle my hips to the outside. That's what's gonna really make it easy for me to load them up. All right, so now we know we're flaring and hooking. All right, now my right arm is gonna come up and hook this head. All right, I'm gonna elevate the head, elevate the leg. Now if he tries circling, rolling into me, very easy. Tries rolling away, sink my hips back. All right? Questions? Go hit it. 1, 2.